Hi everybody, we're back. I'm here to open some more orders. Maybe we'll get through one or two. These are I think a little bit bigger, so let's open together. I really want to get into my washi that I've been saving, so I'm trying to get all this organized, and I wanted to open on camera to share. So, because I told you before how much I love watching people open their packages, I truly enjoy that, so I want to do the same. So let's get to opening. I have a few packages here. Let's try to get a couple of them done. Let's see how many we get through. Let me put this down here so it won't fall. And then this one. I know this one for sure is from Simply Today. I already opened it. I forgot to take out my receipt. Okay, and this was an order from January 24th. So towards the end of January. Let's see what we got. Washi. No stickers, just washi this time. Oh yeah, this was one of the ones that I really wanted to get into because it has some of the Valentine washi. Let's see. See, I missed on all the Valentine washi from last year because I didn't know about Simply Gilded back then, so I've been catching up and trying to collect everything. I just can't stop myself. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is when we got the beautiful Capricorn washi. So I'm pretty sure that my packages are trying to fall. Okay, Capricorn. Yeah, this was the first one she released. So these are the beautiful seals in gold and the beautiful card. And this was the freebie card. Then this is the beautiful freebie bear, number 59, stamper number 59, and the beautiful holofoil blue bow that we always get. This one is a little smaller, cute. Now let's see all the washi. I think all the Valentine washi are here, and I got several because I missed out last year, and I love this Stardust. I told you how much I love Stardust. I think this is one of the Stardust. This one is pinkish gray. It has the hearts in hollow foil and pink foil. So pretty. Stardust are just so beautiful, so magical. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I got a couple of these because I wanted to stock up on the Valentine Stardust. I was afraid it was gonna sell out, and it took forever for her to bring this back, and I don't know if she will again. So beautiful. Okay, and that's the Valentine, and this one was the purple. Purple with the hollow foil. Look at that. Gorgeous. It has the little hearts in there. See that? And stars. So those two I think are the same. Yes, beautiful. Those are all from the Valentine collection. this one, this is one of my favorites because it has this, all these foils and shades of pink and red. This is also from the Valentine's. I think this is called Juicy or something like that. Look at that. Very pretty. This is a very pretty color. All from the Valentine's collection. I did bring my little plates to hold the washi, but I don't know where I put them. Okay, and there's one more. The same pink, juicy pink. I got two of each. And this one was pink and gold, or Aurora foil and gold foil. Very pretty. Also from the Valentine's. It also has little hearts. There's the little hearts. These washes are just beautiful. These I was waiting to get into. And that's the second one. I got two of it each. Pretty. And then I got hearts, lots of hearts, the spirit hearts. These are just so pretty. I just got so many. Oh my god, two of everything. But look at that, so pretty. I can use hearts every single day. It doesn't have to be Valentine's. And I did get this black heart too. Because I love that copper foil. Look at how beautiful that is. Beautiful. Okay, so we got all those. And let's see what we can get in this package. Our freebie card. It's a beautiful rose gold moon. Where did that other one go? Oh, here. And that's all we got for cards. Okay. More hearts. These are the neon hearts. It was all about Valentine's, so everything's hearts. Beautiful. And I did get more hearts. Look at that. Beautiful. I just love hearts. And it was Valentine's, so she had hearts all over the shop. And that is so pretty. So all hearts. And this is the Capricorn washi. That matches the card. Look at that. You can see the Capricorn. Very beautiful light gold. Beautiful. Let me lower that a little there. So gorgeous. And this one. This was, oh my gosh. This is one of the most beautiful, this smoky. Look at that black. It's a kind of a dark, it looks black, but it's smoky. With the deep pink. This one is so beautiful. I really wanted this. I've been waiting. And finally she brought it back for Valentine's. I've been waiting to purchase this. I have some others, but I think I purchased it already used. This is my favorite. Oh, they're all my favorite. I got three of this because this was really one of my favorites. I don't know if you can appreciate the color. It's just beautiful. The combination of the smoky and the red, deep red, and the Aurora foil is just so pretty. Okay, so that's all the Valentines, and I did get one lace, black lace and pink. It has an iridescence that makes it even more gorgeous. Look at how delicate that looks, like real lace. I hope you can see the light is kind of there. I think you can see there. That's so pretty. Okay, so that's all our Valentine washi. You can see it, yeah, all the Valentine washi. And I think I have time to open one more. Let's see if this one is not too much. It's kind of big. Maybe I'll open this one, I don't want to bore you guys opening and make it too long. I got this one. This I got from Mercari. So this was, I think, used. I have to try to keep myself away from shopping. But as soon as I saw this, I had to have it. And I bought it. And the lady that, or maybe the man that sent me this, look at and freebies, and look at those adorable freebies. It's beautiful Juniper with her black dress and red dress. These are freebies that she sent with my order. Very sweet of her. She didn't have to, but she did. So sweet. And these are, I guess not all of them are used. I see a new one in there. But what is it? Of course, it has to be Stardust. All of these Stardust. I just love Stardust. Stardust and the Passport, I think, are my most favorite. This one is sealed. Is it the same? It's the same as this one. Oh, let me try to, I hope they don't roll. This one is like it's a white washi with pink, and the foil is gold and hollow. It's very pretty. I wish I knew the name of this one. Oops. But it's exactly the same as this other one. So I love this one. I'm so glad that I got two. Very pretty. Since this is open, we can... I do eventually want to swatch everything, but it's just that I have so many packages to open that it would take forever to swatch them all. So first I want to get done opening. Look at that. That is just so gorgeous. Look at all those colors. Stardust is just gorgeous. Let me see that. Let me try to show you. Look at that. So beautiful, you can see all those colors. Whoops. That's a very beautiful roll. I think it was part of the celebration roll, if I'm not mistaken. Celebration, vibration release. So those two stardust. And the rest are beautiful too. This one is white. It's a little bit similar, but not exactly. It doesn't have that pink ombre. It has different colors. There's little hearts there. Very pretty too. Beautiful. This one is like a teal greenish blue. This one. Gorgeous stardust. And these. This is a, looks like one of these, but I'm not sure if this is the same. Actually, no, these two are different. This one is got holo foil, and this one's got aurora pink foil and some red hearts. Beautiful stardust. Where did you go? One of them ran away. Okay. And this one, I think this one is from Cozy and Crisp, but I'm not sure. There's beautiful colors, ombre style, blue, purple, and the copper. Very pretty too. It's so pretty. Stardusts are just, there's nothing like stardusts, except the passports. Alright, and then this one is a beautiful ombre blue with blue foil and silver holo. I don't know the name of that one, but that's also very beautiful. I don't want to do that other big envelope because it's too huge. Maybe I can do a small little order. Maybe this one. Let's do this one more. This envelope. Let's see, when did I get this? This I got from Simply Gilded, and I got it on January 7th, and it was a Gem of the Month Tiger's Eye and a Mardi Gras bundle stardust. Let's see, I don't remember. It's been so long since I bought these packages. Oh, there you go. That's all in that package. So that was a small one. And we'll do this one later. This one, I love her copper foil, and this is kind of coppery. This one was the bundle. First, I didn't think of getting this, but then I started to love the foil, and I decided to get it. It's like, look at that, it's like an orange copper. It's beautiful. And I do collect all the gem of the month, gems of the month. So I decided to get it. And I got the bundle because it came with a beautiful tiger, which is the second one I have, I think. I love how that sparkles. Look at that tiger. I love that sampler number 60. And the card, the freebie card, very beautiful. other bow. This one doesn't have foil. It does have, it's black foil. Beautiful. It's the watermelon bow. And this was, which one was this? The Mardi Gras bundle again? Oh no, this was the Mardi Gras bundle, yes, but it's the beautiful Stardust for the Mardi Gras bundle. That's what it is. Look at that. More Stardust. This one was, I remember she had this for Christmas. This is the mistletoe, I think. It has red foil and yellow gold foil on the green. Very pretty. And this one sort of looks a little bit like this purple. Like this one. Yeah, I think it's the same one. I'm not mad about. I love that one too. Beautiful. And then this very, very rich yellow, orangey yellow with gold foil. Also very nice. There's no Stardust that I don't love. That's beautiful. Okay, so this time it was a lot of Stardust in my haul. I hope you liked it a lot. I love that I'm gonna be able to get into my Valentine's, this one especially. Look at that beautiful card that came with it. So rare. That's a gorgeous card. And that's it. We're done opening everything. Today, thank you for opening my packages with me, and I hope you come back and watch again. I have a lot more still to open. I love sharing opening my packages with you guys. Please post a comment, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.